So here's the ghost shrimp, here's the hook. Tip of the hook from the tip of the tail. And it's basically gonna be like this at the end. Alright, so the tip of the hook will be at the end point, will be at the head of the ghost shrimp. So put it through the tail. Feed it along the hook, and then the tip of the hook should be at the end, should end up at the head. Should be like that. Second way into the eelgrass right there. Damn, that was a big bite.